It's your boy Doc Trey, and today we're going to show you how to become a lurk god. So the basis of lurking is holding your left trigger, or L2 for PS4, and swerving your left stick. And basically, when the ball comes to you, double tap Y or hold Y. So right here, I'm going to show you how I lurk and how to do it. So basically, when you lurk, you basically bounce from route to route. All you do is trick your opponent into thinking one route is open. See how I go on the post and I fade up to the bigger post? That's just one example. Right here, I did the same thing on a different play. Go from the little post to the big post. So all you're doing is basically bouncing from route to route. But if you do it too late, they'll score a touchdown. Right here is a good example. I hop on the flat route, go back on the slant. He thinks it's open, fade back, pick.
Got him!
That was a nice one right there. Right here was a good example of why you should be holding or double tapping Y at all times. As you never know when that ball will come out. And that's a perfect example. All right here is a nice little lurk. I kind of paused just to see where he was going.
My God.
And then I got a nice little pick for a touchdown too. Nice. So if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm basically just like going from route to route. Right there, that was just lucky, but that's just why you should always be alert of what you're doing. Alright, here's a good example of why you should like bounce. So you go right there and I bounce up, pick. It's all about your movement though. All about your movement. As soon as you see a route opening up or about to be open, you just go straight to it. Alright, right here. I get on Troy Apke. I follow a slant. Sometimes you don't even gotta like bounce on a route. You can just follow one and it'll go right to you. And we take this thing for 6. So that's all I got for y'all. Like and subscribe. I got a lot of content on my page. Go check it out. Just comment on my video. Do something. Peace.